action!
This season, the realm is definitely damaged.
What happened?
Something went wrong with Holden blowing up that bridge.
We have to fix this.
I have this feeling we left something unfinished.
He has opened a gateway for whatever is in the realm to enter our world.
What if something evil, what if something bad came out of the realm that was able to channel the realm's abilities?
Luke?